Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you are facing two-step verification issue, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser, hold the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back and then here you will see the last option open by default, tap on it, and here you will see the last option clear defaults, tap on it. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install VDown browser. After installation, open this browser. And then here you have to open google.com. And then tap on sign in. And then you will land here. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. Either you have lost your phone or you don't have access to your phone number. Simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. And here you will see this kind of error. Could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down and you have to navigate the Google option. Tap on Google. And then you will land here, and here you will see Google services option. At the top right side you will see three dots, tap on it, and here help option will appear, tap on it, and then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help, tap on it, and here you have to type and then tap on search, and then here you will see bunch of options. From here you have to select third option and then you will land here, unlock your Android device, and then here you will see the option verify it's you, tap on this option, scroll down, and then here you will see the option learn how to use a security key for two-step verification, tap on this option, scroll down, here you will see the option lost security key, tap on this option, scroll down, and then here you will see the option verification codes, tap on this option, scroll down. And then here in the bottom you will see lost or stolen device, tap on this option, scroll down, and then here you will see the option removing the device from your Google account, tap on this option. Here you will see the option sign out on a device you no longer use. Here you will see the option follow the steps to secure your account, tap on this option. And then here you will see sign out on a public device you are no longer near, tap on this option, scroll down, and then here you will see at the last Gmail security and privacy settings. Tap on this option. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select read on browser. It will automatically redirect you to read on browser. Here at the top left side you will see three lines. Tap on it, and then here you will see Gmail option. Tap on it, scroll down, and then here you will see the option phishing protection. Scroll down, here you will see the option account safety. Tap on it, and then here you will see option advanced protection program. Tap on it, scroll down, and then here in the bottom you will see help option. Tap on it, and then you will land here. Here you will see how can we help you. From here you have to select the second option, Google account. Scroll down, and then here you will see the option account recovery. Tap on it, and then further here you see bunch of options. From here you have to select can't sign into your Google account. Tap on this option, scroll down, here you will see can't sign in, and then here you will see select the issue. Here you will see first option, you forgot your password. In case if you have forgotten your Gmail or Google account password, you have to select the first option. Second option, you forgot your username or the email address you used to sign in. In case if you have forgotten your Gmail or Google account, then you have to select the second option. Third option, you know your username and password but you can't sign in. If you know the details of your Google account but you still can't sign in, you have to select the third option. Fourth option, you think someone else is using your account. In case if someone has hacked your Gmail or Google account, you have to select the fourth option. Fifth option, you are having trouble with two-step verification. In case if you are facing two-step verification issue, then you have to select the fifth option. So we'll select the fifth option. And then further here you will see bunch of options. From here you have to select the fourth option, calls from text or phone calls are not working. Scroll down, and then here you will see option still can't get in, consider replacement Google account. Tap on this option, and then here you will see option account support page. Tap on this option, and then you will land here. Here you will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next, and then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply tap on change password, and then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all you have to decide your new password, and then you have to confirm your new password. Scroll down, and then tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.